Das Unternehmen hat sich in den 50 Jahren sehr intensiv entwickelt.
Over the last 50 years, our company has seen a striking development. While our products have changed, our values are still the same. The cornerstone that was brought to life by the company founders. Values cannot be imposed by decisions or by regulations. Values are created by the people. New values are developed while other values remain unchanged. A value like reliability or a value like staff orientation, these values have to grow. Reliability is a key issue for AUMA. The focus on reliability is not merely limited to perfect function and a long product service life, but extends to AUMA as an organization. For AUMA, as manufacturer of electric actuators in automation technology, customer support is a key focus. Our sales staff are all engineers with good technical knowledge. Providing optimum solutions for our customers, this is our objective. Our large product portfolio helps us in achieving this goal. Our modular design allows for more than 10 billion product combinations. Therefore, we rely on comprehensive customer support. Excellent advice right from scratch leads to the desired results and full customer satisfaction. Diligence also ranks top on our scale, since quality is based on diligence. This sets us apart from our competitors. We are always there for our customers. For us at AUMA, innovation is a systematic process. Any feedback gathered by our field service teams is stored into our knowledge database. This helps us to actively identify any changes in applications and new market developments with the objective of creating efficient strategies. Innovations are not limited to product development. They also encompass methods, products, staff, and their successful management, as well as fostering customer relationships. Our innovations are not mere product developments to known technology, but focus on spearheading the market. Quality is not limited to product quality, but applies to all aspects within our company. Quality is a prerequisite at all levels, for quotations, in product development, during assembly, and when supporting customers with product selection and specification. This is part of the experience gained over the last decades, and it's quite natural for our staff. The function of electric actuators is nothing we consciously perceive. The actuator's mission is to operate a valve, and this during a long service life, for reliable process control. Our actuators and our products contribute significantly in optimizing process control in all types of installations. And thus assist in creating the perfect benefit for our customers. At the end of the day, we're talking about efficiency, about profitability. The mission of AUMA Actuators is to enhance these factors, to think things through to the end. This is the key to success. It's not sufficient to start things, to implement them. You have to make them perfect. Nothing is more motivating than observing that our customers are more successful and increase their market share with the aid of AUMA products and solutions.
AUMA versteht.
For decades, our customers have considered AUMA their competent partner. AUMA products are not our main focus. Our priority is the customer requirements, for which we at AUMA need to find suitable solutions. We at AUMA, what does it mean? This includes, of course, our staff, and we at AUMA also means that our staff shape our company processes and implement their own ideas. The focal issue is to encourage and support each other, create a positive feeling with the development of this community spirit. This is what we want to offer, and this is a challenge for our staff and fosters the opportunities for their further development. We at AUMA is not limited to customer orientation or staff. We at AUMA means our responsibility for the environment and for society. In my opinion, the future for AUMA is positive. We have achieved a great deal. We have worked efficiently, in the sense that we were able to maintain our independence, that we have a sound financial basis to grow and continue being innovative. The objective of the AUMA Group today and in the future is to produce and offer the best components for the automation technology market.